Naples man accused of stealing more than $100,000 in cash meant for a Lee County bank. 24-year-old Walter Elian faces a grand larceny charge. The manager of Dunbar Armored Services becoming suspicious of this man, who was a vault room employee after a bank drop was never made. Lee County deputies and the FBI interviewing him. He allegedly confessed and led officers to his Naples home, where they say they found $114,000 in cash in a duffel bag.
Gibbons.